In this video, I'm going to show you a very quick and easy way to request files from somebody else using Dropbox. And you can do that even if somebody else is not a member of Dropbox or not a user of Dropbox. So say you had a staff workshop, and maybe you're in the planning phase of the staff workshop, and you would like all presenters to upload their presentations a week before the time or a few days before the time. Then this is very convenient to use this method. Let's say we go to File Requests and we can click on Request Files and give it a name. Let's say Staff Workshop Presentations. Perfect. Go to Next. And you can either add an email address of whoever needs to upload their files, or you can just copy this link. Let's go and paste it on a Word document. Now I'm going to click on this, and I'll show you what the screen looks like. So now you can paste that link into your email to your colleagues, and when they're ready to upload, they will get to this screen when they click on the link, Staff Workshop Presentations. They can choose where the presentation is going to come from. And let's choose a random document. Oh, let's use this one. It's a bit dangerous, you know. Don't know what all those documents are. You click Upload. And done. Perfect. Now, let's go back to this page. It's going to refresh it, and you can see there in Staff Workshop Presentations, one submission was made. And here we have it. There's the first presentation. So this will really solve a lot of problems and keeps things organized instead of people sending you multiple emails with attachments and links and things that you need to download. You can send them a link and automatically a folder is created and they can upload documents in that way. I hope this helps.